Children, welcome to Narayana Life Classes. Today we are going to do subject general awareness and topic parts of the plant. Textbook page number 5. And yes, this is the page they have asked us to color the plant. So we are going to color the plant step by step. So first we'll go with the stem. So we are going to color the stem. What is the color of the stem, children? The color of the stem is a brown color. So ma'am is taking brown color and coloring the stem in brown color. So the leaves are in between, you leave the leaves, you color only the stem in brown color. So you color it like this, within the picture, you should not go outside the picture. You should not cross the lines, you should color within the picture like this. So the stem is in brown color, so I am coloring the stem in brown color. We all will do the same way, and the roots are also in brown color, so I am continuing to color it in brown. Yes. So I have colored the stem in brown color. Next, I am going to the leaf. What is the color of the leaf, children? The color of the leaf is green color. So I am choosing green color. The color of the leaf is green color. So I am choosing green color. So you'll also take green color and color it in the same way. You'll not cross the line, you'll color within the picture. So color it one by one slowly. So you'll color all the leaf in green color. You do it slowly within the picture. You should not go beyond the picture, outside the picture. So color it slowly within the picture. Color it neatly. Yes, so this is how you will do. So we have colored the leaf. Now I am going to the flower. So flower, I am giving yellow color. You can choose your own color for your flower. So I am choosing yellow color to give my flower a bright look. So I am choosing yellow color for my flower. So I have given yellow color to my flower. Next is my fruit. So I am choosing using red color to give my fruit. So I will give red color to my fruit. Dark red. Color it slowly. Yes. So that's it. Thank you, children.